So this is a Colossus, 8 octahedrons, purple one in the middle, yellow one on the outside, and around the blue one, green one, red, brown, white, and black. So in the middle, it used to be outside, the purple one, and at the moment it's a yellow one. So I'm going to place in the outside the blue one. So let's see if I can do this. So it's a long time since this has been moved, so please bear with me. So moving the blue one outside. It's a very fragile puzzle. It's based on the 24 cell. So it's required to have some gentle movement. And they say that the universe actually is made of 24 cells. So let's extend this part. And slowly, slowly move it outside. So as you can see here, this little design here that I made 3 years ago is based on four-dimensional symmetry. So I need to make it a little bit condensed. Push this one a little bit outside so we can have the first parts of the blue which are on the outside. Oh yeah. To be very careful here so that some pieces won't come out. Please bear with me because some pieces are more difficult to move, and this is very old design. Okay, that's better. Bigger the blue ones. So by extending the blue ones now, we ensure it's going to take over as the outside octahedron because it's got to be full stressed. And this was never done for many years, so I'm doing it now. It was about time to do something like this. Okay, so just moving around. Please bear with me, still a lot of work to be done here. So So this part of the blue one is outside. And this one has to go inside now. And now it's moving very slow, but I need to be very gentle to specific places. This thing is made out of antennas. So all this thing has to go through this part here. So this has to be moved inside. This also needs to be moved inside. Okay, so this is how it's supposed to be moved. I'm using the internal parts. This also has to be moved inside. This also needs to be moved inside. And this also needs to be moved inside. It's making some extra space now. Moves inside, has to go up, and this one needs to go up, this needs to go up, this needs to go up, this definitely needs to go up. Okay. This has to suppress inside, this one here. Okay, now the blue. So the green is here, and the yellow is in here. So this one corresponds, the purple one corresponds here. So the purple one has to come nearer, and so it's nearer the blue. Okay, and I need to move this one as well to make it go even nearer the blue. This needs to go inside. This needs to go inside. Almost there, in the sense that the blue now seems to be taking completely over the outside. In Greek, αυτό είναι το 24ωρο, το οποίο αποτελείται από 8 οχτάεδρα. Είναι ένα μια προβολή το τριδιάστατο του αντικειμένου, και πριν το κίτρινο ήταν το εξωτερικό οχτάεδρο και το γαλανό ήταν ένα από τα εσωτερικά. Ήδη έχω καταφέρει να μεταφέρω ένα μεγάλο μέρος του γαλανού, είναι ήδη έξω όλο, ναι, εντάξει, και τώρα πρέπει να το κανονίσω τόσο ώστε να είναι τελείως απ' έξω. So the blue one now is outside, it's complete outside. I need to figure out where is corresponding, which the corresponding pieces for each of the vertices. So this vertex corresponds to the purple one. So the purple one is here. Let's ignore this one as well. Ignore this one as well. Ignore this one as well. Now this has a purple one. This one here belongs to the white. So the white one now comes here, and this needs to move a little bit inside. Now guess which one is going to be in the middle? The green one is going to be in the middle. So let me push the green parts towards the middle. Of course, that's where it belongs. Now the yellow one corresponds here, so this has to become smaller. The green needs to go to the middle. It's not listening to me, but I'm going to make it go. Now the yellow one needs to be pushed here, so the green one now is in the middle, well, somehow, okay. The red one corresponds to this vertex. I just need to move the red one a little bit here. So as you can see, we're very close to the to having the blue one in the middle. So the dark black one is here, this is the purple one, the white one is here. The brown one is here. The black one is here. And the red one is here. Okay, let's need to put the green one nicely in the middle, and we're done. So the blue one is here. This is the blue one. Okay. Okay. Okay, the white one is here, the blue one is here. So you can see now, it's not perfect, but you can see it now, that the green octahedron is in the middle, the green one. The blue is at the outside. This is the blue, which is at the outside. The blue. And each corner of the blue is connected with each corner of the green through a purple, a red, a yellow, a brown. What's inside? A white. And I'm not sure which one I forgot. And another octahedron, anyway. And the purple one. So in the middle now is the green octahedron, which needs to become smaller. It's better. So as you can see before, outside was a yellow one. So the yellow one moved from outside to inside. So this means that any of them can become the external octahedron, or the internal one, or one of the side ones connecting the corners. So this is a icositetrachoron based puzzle called a Colossus. It's using four-dimensional symmetry. Unfortunately, it's not four-dimensional, but it's as close as possible we can get by using this symmetry. And thank you for watching this video. This is Pantazis.